wool pants.
I should not have worn them.
Red wash.
I fucked up. It's okay. Just how it is.
I love the colors.
You like it clear? Yeah.
The red wash can.
Oh, yeah. Can you see?
Can you see?
Little flower.
Okay, that's all you get. Hey, I'm back in a corner here. Yellow. Little arch up there. Somebody's been carving.
It's getting warmer.
Yeah, I know. I'm thinking about taking off another shirt. Yeah, I'm looking back. Okay, what we're going to do now is we're going to go back down here and go around and then go up on top of all this. We're just really, really taking our time. Very cool, huh? Red Wash Canyon. So this is Abiquiu, New Mexico. More or less. There's still a little snow up on the mountain. Okay, that's all you get. It's so peaceful. Got some dark clouds up there. Could get a little rain. I'm gonna go that way. It's blue. Actually, I'm going towards the clouds. I'm waiting for family first, so. Well, happy trails. video of inside here. Did you see the vegetation growing on the shelf there?
Yeah.
That's cool.
Some of those guys, they use one finger.
I know, right? Hang off of it. Climbers are crazy. They'll do some crazy shit.
The color. I wonder what made all these holes.
Water.
Yeah, I suppose. Well, this was all underwater at one time.
Yeah.
Millions and millions of years ago. There's probably some dinosaur poop around here. The tree up there. Okay, that's all you're going to get for this hole. Next, we're going to go on top of that. Happy trails. Kansas state flower.
That's a pretty one.
This is badass. Yeah, that's a painted brush. That's the wildflowers are starting to come out.
Yeah,
everybody loves these. That. A little color in the desert.
Is it late spring?
Yeah, it's late spring.
Well, we're having kind of a funky year, so.
Yeah, it's been really weird.
So I think this is kind of like March weather.
Yeah. But it is late spring.
It's going to get hot, though.
Sometime in the middle of
I'm still doing a video.
What?
Oh, let's go over to this edge and look down.
I don't know.
I have people with me today. My granddaughter.
Listen, the amount of songs I have in my kitchen.
We were down there earlier.
Don't recognize the title.
Cool Beaners, huh?
Or the Here, just lick like right here.
No, I don't want to lick it.
It's real salty.
They're talking about a rock that tastes like salt. So I got a video going. And you know, I had to explain that a little bit. Badass, huh? Look at the backside of it.
Yeah. It's
like a big foot. Mm-hmm. Okay, that's all you get. Okay, we're starting to drop back down into the canyon. Some color. Oh, there's a trail over there, guys. See that?